everyone. This is Veda Vishwanathan with this channel, Accelerate Your English with Ashwin. Today we are going to see how to respond or how to improve your vocabulary. I'm going to give a few simple tips on how to respond to the other's query and how to improve your vocabulary. First, start reading newspaper every day, no matter what time or how many times. So you have to fix a time, you have to schedule and bring in the practice of reading newspaper every day. It could be Times of India, Deccan Herald, The Hindu, any English newspaper is okay. Second, you have to have a dictionary with you. You have to refer each and every word to understand the simple meaning of that complex word. So vocabulary is nothing but you have different synonyms for each and every word. Synonym means having different words for the same meaning. Third, you will take in simple steps to include vocabulary in your day-to-day conversation.